Ashwani. I did my M.Tech in Embedded Systems. I'm a postgraduate and have passed out in 16. And after my graduation, I came to Bangalore for searching for opportunities requirements. But I couldn't able to find the right one which matches with my criteria. As per my friend's suggestion, I have joined in QSpiders where I have undergone software testing course and even I have undergone core Java, SQL and Selenium testing. And finally, I feel like I'm quite good enough in all my skills. So this is a place where I find really I have now never come across training of Giri sir, Harshal sir, Banu sir, and Harshal sir and Banu sir. Apart from the classes, they even took us programming classes, which helped me a lot in cracking interviews. And I want to special thanks to Harshal sir and Banu sir. And even I have attended experience batch for Selenium, so I have even gained very good knowledge on Selenium. Finally, I got placed in IPAS India Private Limited, so I am feeling so happy now. Thanks to QSpiders, and also special thanks to all the HOs who contributed for my getting into place. They have given me a lot of requirements. And very special thanks to Deepa ma'am, Vikram sir, Shruti ma'am. And okay, bye.